Hi, I'm Ashley. Welcome to Faulkner University. Located in the capital of dreams, historic Montgomery, Alabama, Faulkner's main campus is a traditional college environment, nestled on 70 acres right off Atlanta Highway, with five colleges, athletic facilities, a dining hall, and a mix of dormitory and apartment-style housing. The campus is close to all the activities in Montgomery. This is the Harris College of Business. This grand building houses our business college, the president's office, the admissions office and advancement, marketing and human resources. Right across the street, you'll find the School of Biblical Studies. As the name implies, this is where you'll be attending your Bible classes. It's also where beautiful Lester Chapel is located. Lester Chapel is home to our Tuesday night devotionals that occur every week at 10 p.m. On the other side of Harris is one of only three ABA-accredited law schools in Alabama, Thomas Goode Jones School of Law, or as we call it, Faulkner Law. Behind Harris, you'll find the Rotunda, our oldest structure, the Gus Nichols Library, and many of the classroom buildings and college homes, including the College of Arts and Sciences, College of Education, and College of Health Sciences. The Tyne Davis Gymnasium is where our basketball and volleyball teams practice and compete. It's also where chapel is held every day. Connected to the gym is our multiplex. This is a gym space for students. It includes basketball courts, workout facilities, a cinema room and a running track, and a second dining hall called the Grill. The Fine Arts Building is where you'll find yourself if you're part of the band or the chorus, or if you're part of the Great Books program. There are eight residence halls on campus. The newest are the Freshman Women's Dorm and the Freshman Men's Dorm. When you can, come to campus to see all that Faulkner has to offer. Soar Eagles!